Wagner?
It is AP Volley Bear.
Yikes.
Oh.
Yeah, he was fast earlier.
I guess I was. I don't know why Vayne. I mean, I have items. What kind of scaling? Pretty good. What if you wanted to do damage? And Master Yi said no.
No. I heard Victor do no damage.
I do damage. Janna!
What can Matthew use magic?
He doesn't have one yet.
I see.
How did he heal for so much? He also just has a Guardian's Horn, so he took 15 less from every instance of damage I dealt to him. Move minions. My ult wasn't up yet! It's so sad. Ow! Ow, that actually really hurt. I just like pushed my knuckle into my chair and it like paralyzed my hand. I'm gonna wait for my collector. Am I doing damage with my electrocute? Kind of. Our karma has first strike. Interesting. Alright, Panda, how do I finish this build? IE? And grudge? What do I need? Crit?
You need crit. You need one more crit item before IE. You need the armor pen one. Not grudge, the other one.
And
oh, you took no damage.
Too good at dodging.
Oh, nope. I hate karma.
Full AP karma? Two item karma? Poor Sivir.
They did just walk up to your freaking ultimate and stay there. You're so scared.
I don't know what he's doing. All I know is I am kind of memeing on them. What are they doing? I'm pretty much dead here now, though, I think. They just go for me and we lose the game. Why am I getting blocked by minions when I'm not even walking like on them? So weird. If I just bought like a bloodthirster and then I eat. That was some good damage. What does Janna have? A Seraph's? I feel like Janna's doing some damage. She does have Moonstone, but. Uh-oh. Anti-synergy. Thank you. Who keeps FFing? Oh, the Janna. So then I get my IE, and we kind of just like start one-shotting. My E does 100 more damage per feather now. Kale has her 3 items, pretty big. Pretty big.
Why is Master Yi so tanky? Is he that dance I see? Oh.
Blast him? Didn't blast him? Yeah, I didn't kill Yi that time. I killed Vayne. But Vayne's kinda not a champion, so. I just need to one-shot their entire team. I didn't think we'd just like lose to Yi like that though. Five 151 damage. With just QE.
Oh, they were really not having a fun time.
Oof. Oof. I wish it was like kill their entire team. Oh, I didn't get the E off in time. It was close. Uh-oh. I didn't even hit him. Yeah. Be better at playing the game and you win every game. Bro, I don't want warding stop, please. Is Fargo's mod out? I don't think it is. Kale for voting no on the FFs.
There was an FF vote?
There's like 7 FF votes. Whoever voted Yeah, we FF'd at like 2 minutes, and then we FF'd at like 8 minutes, and then we FF'd at 10 minutes, and then we FF'd at 15 minutes. Should I wait or should I go? Should I wait or should I go? Should I wait or should I go? I kind of want to eat another ice cream sandwich.
Do it. Ice cream sandwiches are amazing.
I already had one though. Do we have any popcorn left over? Do we have the skinny pop popcorn? I don't think we do. We do, there's one left. And we'll hide that one for later. How do I unscrew this? Spinny, spin, spin, spin. And I'm just gonna leave it on. I'll leave it on there for now. I won't take it off yet. I guess I'll just play another one since Mark's not back yet. How's it going? Oop, where'd my chat go?
Where'd
Right
your
there.
what go?
Chat.
Active?
Chat. CHAT. Chatty chat chat.
Afro League? What?
Streamu.
Oh, I see. I keep forgetting that there's other stuff for streaming. You have to read chat. Imagine him reading.
Some people say that.
What are you playing?
Gamer Boy.
Ezreal or Teemo?
Ezreal. Lola say. Seems like a good build.
Your entire team is very damaged.
Their entire team is what?
Damage heavy.
Oh.
You guys pretty much just have 5 tank on your team. I mean, not tank, but 5 damage dealers.
It's 5 damage dealers against 5 damage dealers.
Orin's not a damage dealer. He's a tank.
He's a burst tank. What are you talking about? I'm gonna eat my popcorn. Wait, I went from having Ezreal to having to face Ezreal. That's so sad. My dad yet? Nope.
Well.
I have 1.11 attack speed. That's pretty satisfying. I didn't proc my E when I alpha'd, so I didn't kill him. I also didn't get the snowball off. This looks like a job for E. Did you get that reference?
Like a job for you? No, I didn't.
This looks like a job for me.
Oh.
Slim Shady?
I see. Yeah. You guys do have Renata Master Yi though, which is very nice.
We don't have any engage though until we're level 6. Which kind of sucks.
Master Yi game. Arena game play.
Katarina and Master Yi is kind of like bad synergy though, because you both want like resets. To kill the target and then reset, and I feel like we both just like kill the target too fast before we each get to jump to him.
It's good though, because if one focus to do one, the other gets to pop up.
Oops. Getting treasure hunter stack, so it's okay. We buy damage. Ow. Are we going in? Move! Do I have my mythic? I'm gonna wait for it. Renata's alt got canceled. Oh, I'm streaming in the wrong category now.
Oh, yeah.
I am Master Yi. Oh my god, look at my board damage. Are they gonna go in? Hasaki. Uh-oh. I can't move. It's rigged. Alright, where is my item? Right here. Good cat. That was dumb. I have to wait now. That sucks. Two, what the heck is this bark damage, man? It's actually illegal. Warren didn't commit to that fight? Dude, it's not balanced, bro.
Therefore, agree? Agree.
Do I go in?
Always.
Okay, well.
Well.
Why you can't go in? Why did he check it? run this way, run this way, run this way. Yeah, 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 okay, come on. You got the Zeri. See? We died to let our team ace them. Totally not just Ronaldo ulting the entire team after Ryze inted his entire team. Definitely, definitely not that. Mine didn't hit my homie. You just got.
You baited.
Is that almost killed the Yasuo? What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? Yeah, Renata is kind of. Kind of styling on him.
I'm telling you, I don't know why Renata isn't nerfed. If Zilean ult doesn't regen at full health, Renata W shouldn't either.
I mean, her shields are nerfed. She deals 5% less and takes 5% more. What's the nerf on Zilean?
No, like the res is at like 100 health because it counts as a heal. While Renata W is always full health. Oh.
I just styled on him. Godlike.
But I can't believe you got rezzed and rezzed again.
Yeah.
That was actually so dumb.
You don't like that
No. That
gameplay?
was just not dumb.
Oh, should I just get the Rage Blade?
All you have.
I mean, like, it literally, like, just doubles Bork's damage, right? Well, it's a 30% increase, but.
No. Actually, doing Master Yi thing.
That was kind of sick nasty. No.
Almost 10K.
I have to wait for them to die. I'm not gonna even gonna help. Okay, never mind. That was kind of nasty.
Nasty.
We got the Yi Renata. That is for sure. That was actually insane. Was it even close? Kragus did 72. What? When? And then Gragas did. Mark checked his phone, but he's still not back yet. So, because I saw that he checked his phone.
I see.
On Discord? You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna go pee before I queue up again, I guess.
Okay. I'll probably join you after the next one after that one. I just died in realm, so big sad.
Okay, time to play more. What is my MMR? Let's see if it's gone up or down. Do you think it's gone up? Or do you think it's gone down?
What's gone up or down?
Apparently I haven't played enough solo games yet.
Your MMR?
Yeah.
I see.
Because it went down when I started playing with everyone in the 4 or 5 mans.
Yeah.
But now that I've started winning again, I guess I'm only 13-7 in the last 20 though.
Oh, pretty solid though.
Thank you. Did you die again?
Yeah. That was a pretty good run though. I did like 1603.
How many O3s do you have left? Aren't you done yet?
I wasn't doing it on my priest, so.
Oh, I gotcha. Don't you need like three more on your priest?
I do need three more on my priest.
Do you have a priest that's ready to do O3?
Nope. I'm using my Sork right now, because my Sork looks pretty nice. It's pretty stacked, though it's not as tanky as the other. As my other classes, but like its DPS is so high. It's actually pretty insane.
Do you ever get hit by stuff to see how much damage it does?
No.
Do you ever wonder how much stuff damage does?
No. I just don't want to get hit by anything.
Well, they have a good team comp, and we have kind of a crappy team comp.
Oh, well, I do too much damage, so I can't auto people during the shielding phase.
Did you just enrage it?
Yeah, I did. I'm pretty sure I was the only one hitting it too, so. Yeah. Yep, I have to stop hitting. Usually it doesn't matter if I'm hitting it, because, like, I optimize for defense, but my Stork is actually, like, very stacked right now. Yeah, nope. Oh wait, that time wasn't me. That time wasn't me. Volcan doesn't do any damage. What? Disgusting inquiry.
Yeah, this way I can tank the snowball for the team if Yorick doesn't have his thingy up, because then I just don't take any damage. It's
is
pretty good.
Nina's doing AP, right?
Or yeah. AP. So when he snowballs me, his snowball doesn't do any damage, you know?
Okay.
So it does 75% less.
Wait, what? 75% what?
Yeah, so that's how Crown works.
Oh, Crown? I see. I thought you were talking about your frozen heart.
Oh, no.
I was very confused. Oh.
Ooh. Oops, I missed. This is so dumb. Why'd she get vision of me in the bush? It's so dumb.
That was also very weird, yeah. I saw that. Harvest, there's a snowball. Eat something, Nunu. Huh?
I guess he. See what I mean, Panda? You like jinx the enemy team so hard and they're just like messing up. You make the enemy team play worse. It's wild. You said to eat something and he pressed alt instead. Oh my god.
I don't understand why this Veltas is not doing any damage. Oh.
He's only done 1100 with Ludens. Okay, them getting that tower lets me get death cap though, that's kind of good. Are they building crit? Yeah. I took 315 damage from items. That's cool. So I just buy Hourglass then and get more armor. Oh.
What are some Mira items right now? I feel like she's been getting good at old stuff, but like, not doing any damage.
I think I've been solo ulted by Vel'Koz like every single time.
Yellow, I'm back.
Yellow.
Thank you. Like, y'all ult on you have been pretty solid.
That was sick. Actually styled on. Ugh. Might not have gotten DPS throughout that game, but that was definitely a stylish game. Yeah, that's what I thought. Karthus pumped. Yone did quite a bit of damage. Kale, I think Riftmaker just sucks. Kale actually got really good value out of just ulting me though, I think, so. It's fine. Bam bam! Okay, we play another. I'm gonna leave as soon as Mark gets back and be very sad, but that's okay.
Cool.
Do. Should have just killed Twitch, man. Should have just killed Twitch.
Yeah.
Draven kind of sucks.
Draven?
Yeah. I don't think I like crit there at all. Proc'd Essence Reaver twice though.
Less than 3 seconds of my computer being on to have a full message to me already.
Hey, that's not my fault you got on at a bad time. I literally didn't check for like the past like 30 minutes because I was on raiding in Realm of the Mad God. And you just got on when I just finished my raid.
I got trolled.
Orc is so crit. Did you know? You might have noticed this, or maybe you didn't check because you just assumed that they would do this correctly. Master Yi is buffed in ARAM.
Yeah, by 3%.
He does like 10% more damage and takes 3% less. It's fucking absurd. I cannot believe he is buffed.
What is it? Vit played Master Yi and he had a Renata on his team a few games ago. Do you know how much his Orc did?
August did 72,000 and it, what the fuck? Yeah, his Bork was literally a quarter of his damage. According to those two screenshots. One quarter of the damage he did was the passive effect of Bork. Tell me why he is buff. Tell me why he's in the game, actually.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing over there.
Building crown to tank the AP snowfall. It's actually a great idea. The one game I played this morning, I went Locket Orianna because Orianna is the best support in League of Legends, I might actually be willing to die on that hill. It might not be cap. And we should on him. Because Orianna's busted. I do think support Orianna is actually just a strictly better version of support Karma. Which is funny because support Karma's
really I had enemy team Karma on my team earlier and she just one-shot people with Deathcap Ludens. It was kind of weird. She was doing way too much damage every 20 seconds. Are we gonna lose the game now? Because... Retreat!
I need you to stall the game for like 15 minutes, Pit. Yes? Yes.
15 minutes.
And just start another Realm of the Mad Country.
Okay, I'll never. No, he came back in auto range. And I autoed a minion.
You think the other three can stall for that long?
I don't know. I have 60% crit, and I don't think I've crit once this entire game. Their team is scaled.
No, don't land. Oh wait, I mean, you still had turrets left.
We just keep going in like one at a time.
I didn't realize like you guys still had turrets. Like
we
I thought, like, was already
we're there. Ahead by like 20 kills. Until they decided to fight in a bad spot. Yeah.
Well, yikes.
Well, okay, I guess we're not grouping. That's fine.
Oh?
See? I said we just needed a group, and then we won. And we actually grouped, and we won.
No, you guys can't end. When did they get back up again? Not even close, never mind. Big Zedge.
I did not want to play that game at all, and we still won. That Fortnite clip was freaking insane.
What's yeah. insane?
That Fortnite clip?
Yeah. What the hell is that?
What? Which clip?
Some like uninstall moments bad. Like he got styled on. Also, I am technically streaming on YouTube right now.
Technically streaming on YouTube.
Yep, so don't
use. Hi Chad, how's it going?
I was my only viewer.
All one of you? Canda's your only viewer?
I was watching earlier, but not right now. Because I was doing Realm Raids, and I can't live.
Live. one viewer, which I think is me.
I
still can't figure out why it is making specifically League in increased contrast. It's like really weird.
Wait, nope, I actually cannot have Firefox open while playing Rome. My computer actually just destroyed the device.
Dead man Rome. Wow, look at all these champion options.
I just won like 7 games in a row and now we're gonna lose. This is so sad. I think it's because I need to stream the game.
How are my Jace runes the same as my support Orianna runes? America, explain. America, what are my Jace runes doing? Sense.
You should play Skarner, because you have a zillion.
I could also just get DPS threat for free.
Lol. What's the one where you do like 70% of your team's damage?
40% solo carry? This is, in fact, this could be a solo carry moment. You're not wrong.
Well, it depends if
if they can kill Vit fast, then this could be a solo carry moment. Because Zillion will never do damage, and Amumu will never do damage.
Yeah, I was about to say, if Vit gets reset, I don't think so. But if Vit doesn't get reset... There is
the
a
problem
under
is their frontliner is a champion that Darius can't really auto a bunch because he... neuters your attack speed to zero.
Yeah, but Darius doesn't auto-attack.
The real question is Malphite going AP or armor?
He has Aftershock, so probably armor. Are we all physical? Zillion might ruin my solo carry just by virtue of... Oh, whoa, whoa, buddy, whoa! Yes. Please, Janna.
They have a Janna. That would be the issue as to why I don't get DPS threat.
No, that would be why I can get solo carries, because you are literally not in the game.
That pushed me out of the bush.
Fucking walked up and exhausted. What a hoe.
I'm still getting assists!
He actually killed her? That's beyond insane to me.
You got kinda robbed.
I got absolutely robbed. It's okay, he literally gains extra gold.
The heal? The heal?
Fuck, y'all do no damage.
If I get this last Q, he is dying to my bleed though, yeah.
I shouldn't have flashed that, so I should have let things go in on me. I guess I don't gain anything, but I mean, I also don't gain anything by sitting here alive at no mana and no health.
I think you're gonna need some damage.
Yeah, thanks. But absolutely spectacular intel. I mean, I might need like a bork to just
that
other point numbers a bunch.
Get having Malphite bleed and Pantheon bleed might keep
I
me
mean,
up there.
Once you get your cleaver immediately, first item probably, you know?
Yeah. That's actually a good idea.
Well, Darius already has armor pen in his kit.
Yeah, that's why you get more armor pen.
Yeah, and then you add more, and so now you reduce their armor, so I get to do fucking trillions of damage.
No, we're not trying to buff your damage stat, Ichabod. We're trying to buff
So, hang on, for perspective, I have actually done enough damage to heal for 107 with Conk. You know?
You are doing you've probably done more damage than me at this point. Because this early game Jace, like, my Q does like 15 damage.
Oh. No one saw that. Malphite is gonna ult us all and be very sad. I don't know what's going on. I just got solo ulted.
I mean, I'm not even. I don't even get anything on this. Draven fucking pumps DPS though. This is insane.
How is he not dead? What is going on? I don't. Amumu's ult kinda was good but bad.
My Airy does like 6 damage. Oh, the double hit.
I'm just waiting for the day that Senna's auto attack range outranges your last thingy, and you're gonna be sad.
If they haven't won the game by the time that Senna has 1500 range, what the hell are they doing? That means Senna has like literally 1,200 AD and hits the entire map, and they haven't won yet.
Once I get my Gore Drinker.
Draven the entire time, so Draven got to just freely auto with the entire eclipse and lethal tempo.
He has had it stacked for 53 seconds. Got the auto off?
Go off.
I got my auto off.
Her,
yeah.
So she'll bleed for a lot, still won't die. Wow.
Wait, what is happening?
I was gonna say she won't die because the move doesn't do any damage, but I was wrong, I guess. Bad.
I have my Gore Drinker. He ulted me.
Y'all can focus me, but that doesn't matter when I'm standing next to Draven, so like Draven comes DPS the entire game anyway.
But they don't really care about winning or losing the game. All they care about is you not getting DPS.
I just wanted to auto her. Yeah, just kill Senna.
Is that a Sunfire? Oh my god, it is.
You have Sunfire? Malphite?
Malphite and Pantheon. Or Malphite, I guess, went blue.
Yeah.
Why does Pantheon want Sunfire? Yeah, okay.
Cause he's just gonna like, it's just the W bot. I think it's fine.
Yeah, but you could just get Eclipse instead.
Yeah, but you can be a W bot with Eclipse and you literally kill a champ.
It's fine.
Oh my god! Screenshot it. I have to screenshot it.
Wait, that's such a good idea. I should screenshot all those guys. What is going on?
Polly killed me with zero inter- She was the entire time for my W, so I was spam casting E as soon as she was visible, and it just literally never happened. Knowing where she is and targeting her champion with abilities is not enough to deal damage to Akali in her W. That's how fucking overpowered that ability is. Knowing her location always does not counter that ability.
Genie beanie, what else do I want?
Or a hex drinker.
I got ninja tab, so I'll probably just get the bomb. Item Mumu, don't ult them where no one can target them this time. Yes, yes. What? up in time. I don't get to ult anyone.
He exhausts.
She's also. Isn't she a 15?
More and less. That's the reason.
Yeah, she's a 15-15. I took 727 damage from Riftmaker Demonic.
Queues up, you can flash on her.
Oh. Yikes. That's.
Didn't even have your passive up still, and you still one shot her.
I also didn't have flash up for 5 seconds, so that was a little sketchy. What are theirs at?
I mean, if he W's someone, Akali deals like an extra 200 damage per auto and Q. Pretty good.
Okay, yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm not there yet.
But they haven't even killed your outer turret yet, yikes.
Well, I don't get to move. I was CC'd for 4.26 seconds, because Pantheon W'd me.
They have so many beefy boys.
Yeah, but I just didn't get to move, and you can't cast Q while ridden.
I just did like 2,000 damage with that Q.
You do have the Mirror Mana Grudge combo. What did I take so much damage from? I didn't get to see in time. We'll sit on that.
Or Draven. They are heavy focusing the Draven. I've seen Malphite solo ult the Draven. Oh!
Anthony, I'll be up.
Ooh.
I don't even know about that DPS threat. Their frontline had so much armor, and then the Janna sat out of vision range, and the Akali was invulnerable because she is Akali. You probably didn't know that. Like, no cap.
But I'll join you guys. Give me a sec.
The suspense! It's loading! I didn't get it.
I did get DPS threat. The Akali beat me because she does a fuck. I beat the Draven despite being focused for the first half of the game. I guess that means I was allowed to do damage once I had damage items, whereas he was only allowed to do damage if he didn't do that much damage.
Yeah. I only did damage during team fights, so 23k is fine. That's basically just all 5 team fights that I got my ult off.
Who do I want? I'll take Sona or Senna. Both are fine. Yes? Yes.
What a greedy little child. Picking his champion in AOM. That's head.
Yep. Ooh, wait. Kai'Sa would be fun too, actually. Is solid, so I don't think I want to play twice. The Vayner is also okay.
That's pretty bad timing. As soon as I got into my room, it declined. I am back now.
I waited a bit and tried for that sweet timing.
I like got up, went to the kitchen, and then as soon as I got to the kitchen, I was like, I gotta go pee.
Steve Ritz, also a promoter of Ichabod, the party leader.
He just invited me to lobby, I didn't promote him. There's a difference.
I see.
See, I'm popular enough that I get invited to things.
I see.
Silas is the frontliner. Silas, frontliner I get. See, the problem with Silas is to play him frontline, you just have to build him AP, which means you have to be good at mages. Wow, this comp. Not it.
For tank, you think I take Aftershock or Grasp?
Yes.
Also, I guess I just go Fawns of Life so that when I hit a Q or an E, y'all get something out of it.
SMA, Cody joining square and loading screen.
Well, they actually have a team that I am unironically willing to play Silas into.
Morgana, Mordekaiser, and Sentinel are all pretty solid. Soraka's
and then,
pretty...
like, Soraka's not gonna do anything. Tristana's the only champion I'm actually worried about because she might kill me before my W comes back up.
That has a glacial, by the way.
I really wish I took Grass this game and not Aftershock.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't go Grasp.
Don't worry, I still have the health. I just don't have, like, 500 of the health I could have.
You can't hit anyone, bro.
She literally flashed and then missed two autos, and that's actually so get fucked, Tristana.
I queued her at the start of the fight, and I also queued her when she went to go in, which is... Uh-oh.
Like, you got that PTA, you're gonna fucking pomp damage. Ace Mythic I could go, Leandre's. Do I want to go Leandre's over this? This one gives me health, though.
That was so funny. If I had a little bit more attack speed, I could get a Bork.
Isn't Teemo's primary build Bork into AP?
Well, in Summoner's Rift, yeah.
Yeah, we have so much magic damage anyway. In fact, you are the that Bork would be our primary physical damage.
Oh, Kog'Maw is AP. I see.
Yeah, that would in fact literally be... Oh no, we have Ezreal. I just saw the blue item and I was like, another mate?
Build swap.
Great plan, Morgana. You're gonna go in with 4 health? I have ult. Honestly, most of their team is legitimately good ults.
Yeah, you can just like re-ult set to get them away. Take Soraka's. Morgana when you go in.
Right, Morgana when they go in. I could like preemptively ult Mordekaiser or set so that y'all don't have to deal with them.
No, Ezreal. Man, this sucks.
I did gain health off of that W. It was like 4 health, but I did gain health off of that W. I'm definitely dead to him, but I'll flash so that I live a second.
I even want the Everfrost. What do other mythics look like on this champ?
They're all better. Literally every other mythic is better. But what if I just actually build another mythic?
Okay, but also the numbers are like super small.
Might, yeah, I'm gonna need to get behind her
because
she might
cue. Yeah, that's why I did that. Yeah. Just patiently waiting. You're on their side, and no one else is defending.
Fine. I didn't want him to, like, go in. I actually thought I'd catch him middle, honestly. I wasn't trying to kill him, I was just trying to protect y'all. I didn't get my next W off. Ezreal also died.
My last auto didn't go.
Didn't get her, just barely. So sad. I can build any mythic other than the one I want to because I built the wrong item. Hell yeah. What a gamer. So we got a double kill with his ult and then a triple kill in spawn with an auto. She's gonna hold that. Please don't lock.
Yep.
I can't use my W while rooted. I'm gonna fucking shoot someone. I might actually just. That's so cringe.
Ezreal actually brought him to my shroom and he died. Kind of a mad lad.
I'm just gonna build like full 1v1 Mortifier. He pretty much seems to be exclusive. He's ulted me both times it's been up so far this game, I think. So I just need to be able to fight him when he does.
This is so sad.
I died and did literally zero damage to Mordekaiser, hitting him with every one of my abilities.
Well, who's going for freaking?
Oh no, you're staying AP, okay.
No, I'm going. I'm getting it now. I actually would have killed her there if I had the board. I just think Leandre's is kind of too good. Especially if they're building armor or MR.
Actually died. To what? Tristana got her E on me, and with Hail of, she doesn't have Hail of Blade. She proc'd her E on me when I flashed behind their team and set ulted away, and she got the E. Dude, no way Tristana gets that much damage. You know, that's illegal.
It got buffed by like 5% at all levels.
Yeah, exactly. Only 5%. So she shouldn't freaking one tap it.
Didn't have it back up in time. It was close. It was close. We have a Teemo and Trista damage. It's a.
He has a 3 second cooldown on my camel lid.
Cause she was out of range, bro. Cause she's out of range 24/7.
Okay, well, I have a stopwatch now, so when I get literally one tap, maybe I don't get literally one tap by Tristana's like 550% total AD ratio. Honestly, Panda, if you just poke her, that's probably like the best thing you can hit her. I don't know, she's probably standing too far back though, like a pussy.
I can hit her maybe like once, but then like she just warmogs it back up in like a few seconds.
Oh, Stella,
that's good. Silence? So I can't double you. Hilarious.
Mark is Silas.
I'm a silenced Silas. Oh, he's already streaming good.
And Cody is watching the stream. So Cody's not.
Mordekaiser is allowed to do literally whatever he wants, and our team just can't deal with it.
Yeah, it checks out.
I got stunned. I got Morgana queued.
Enemy Soraka versus allied Soraka. Every time Soraka's on my team, dead weight, never does anything. Just keeps you all full and then you all get one tap, so it doesn't matter, you're fully you don't one tap. Every time she's on the enemy team, we have five poke champs, and it's the Soraka, so she just fully sustains all our poke and we never win.
AD. I feel like if he went 8, it would have been better. I guess he's doing damage.
And completely still and literally 1v5 the game while not moving, life would be grand. Instead, we have this dog shit build. He autoed me 3 times and did 2,400 damage to my champion. She's taking like 400 damage per second right now, and she's alive because of Taraka. Insane. Insane.
First loss.
Why is your fucking client so bright?
Yes.
It's like your fucking brightness is like 200%.
Yes, I don't know why it is like that. Oh. So maybe it is Discord's end. Let me try something.
Wasn't bright. Like, if you go towards, like, if we were in game and you compared the YouTube one to the actual thing, it was fine.
Right. Am I streaming my screen on Discord? No, just the game, right?
Yes. Yes.
I think it's the screen because
It's your screen. I just watched you move the window around.
Yeah.
You can see me move the window? Interesting.
Are you
it
joining us on the
a little
by
bit,
way?
But then like snap back to the middle.
Connor, are you joining us or no?
No.
Okay.
I'm still just playing Terraria. You have Codebear on your friends list? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's how I get everyone banned and everything into the game implemented. I've actually fixed so much crap from us complaining about the game. Leave me alone. Like, the memory leak fixation was because I was like, yo, fix this. He's like, okay. The client recommendations, because he's the one that's designing like the new like client interface stuff.
Yeah, I know you've told me you've sent him stuff about like people like using certain way. Like I remember I told you that somebody was using like fucking typing out Morse code, kill yourself, and then you told him about that.
That was implemented, so that should be fixed now. He actually really liked that one.
Well, when you say it like that.
Let me try doing this then. So what happens when I do this?